Hello guys, today I will give you the how to create git cleaning for your machine. It's very easy, very easy. You find the other machine, right? They have a port here, screw. But this one is a different. What you need to do, you just remove with the sharp object. You just go like this. You remove the gasket. You remove it, then you can wash no more water from the sink, and also you wash your plate right here. You can see it right here. You can see it right here, it's actually so. The more you get it, the more the pork you want to have. So it's good, always to check and wash. So it's very easy to clean the drain machine. You see, it doesn't look like it, and it's very easy. Now I can start fighting the sink. And from there, I can come back, so you can very fast. Okay? Yeah. Very easy. Just clean it nicely. Also, you can do deep cleaning, whereby you use a piece of chemical, then you wash it. But since you have already been forward, I choose just to wash it normal, and I make sure it's very clean. If your machine, the improvement is clean, you get a good cup of coffee. But if the improvement is that you know, but you just use a spot brush and clean it nicely. So it's very easy and you find that you wash it very nicely. Thank you guys, Felix here. Keep subscribing, keep to share. Thank you so much. It's very easy. Okay. You're going to be very careful. This is the coming part. Nothing like this. Use your water filter. You turn it like this. After you finish cleaning, you turn it like this. And you fix it. And after that, it's good to go. You check, it's good, it's clean. The challenge of water is sufficient. That is very simple cleaning machine. So, you know what advice I would do like deep cleaning. Deep cleaning after every week. Like every week you do a deep cleaning, but machine should be cleaned every day. It's a chemical. Thank you. Cheers.